When you hear the word Chrysler, most people in America think of this, Jeep.
This is an example of the very top of the line in a Jeep Grand Cherokee. Mm-hmm.
Alan Graf has been selling them for 4 decades. And it's a strong brand name like this which attracted Italian carmaker Fiat to take control of the firm 4 years ago. Chrysler was bankrupt then, and it had to be bailed out by the US government. But today, it's making money again thanks to strong sales.
The Jeep brand is leading the charge for us here at Teterboro, and also for the corporate sales. The Jeep brand name is like a generic term for four-wheel drive. And the Dodge trucks are doing very well too, pickup trucks and four-wheel drives.
In fact, for more than 3 years, Chrysler's sales have been steadily rising. As the economy recovers, Americans are buying cars again. And that's attractive to its parent Fiat, because its sales in Europe have been slowing. That's why Fiat is keen to buy the rest of Chrysler. It currently owns just under 60% of the Detroit giant. The rest is owned by a healthcare trust fund called VEBA that's affiliated to the workers' union. But they're not happy with the price tag that's been offered by Fiat and asked the company to sell their stake to investors through a share sale.
Fiat will take control one way or another at some point in time. Ultimately, the VEBA doesn't want to be involved in this forever, similar to the way the U.S. government doesn't want, the Treasury doesn't want to be involved in General Motors forever. At some point, you want to monetize that stake and be out of the ownership game in terms of automakers.
One way or another, Fiat is determined to take full control of Chrysler. This public offering may increase the price that it'll have to pay. But it also gives investors a chance to buy into the recovery of America's car industry. Marie Coy, BBC News, New Jersey.